Okay, so this guy right here, I'm just closing and hitting. He's going to 8, here, there, closing there as well. So I'm going either under my arm or over my arm and trapping. He gives me the 9, it's like the 3. Got that fulcrum, the 9, or I've got the white, hit, low. Gives me the 10, it's like the 6, close and hit, the 11. The 1, the 12 is different because this is a hoobite drill. So he's strapping my hand down and punching. There, we're back into that crash line. We're back into that line right there, okay? So